Fuck me. I hope somebody videotaped that one. Put that one up. That's a lesson that any can drummer, man. That was awesome, man. Awesome. You can tell he lives, eats, and drinks drums. I'm sure he drove his mom crazy, his neighbors crazy. You know, like he... That's all he does. He drums all day long. Well, he drinks a little bit too, but you know. Awesome, Mike. Really fucking awesome.
Speaking of that,
what starts like that? All right, so before we go on, I also wanted to mention that we have an acoustic EP out there. So we did this as a suggestion by Aaron. Aaron plays acoustically all the time, as a matter of fact. And this guy's a talented motherfucker, man. You should. Whew. In fact, if he had acoustic right now, I'd say just do the rest of the
set.
Hold
on, let me do the selling here, all right? Look, we got this acoustic CD that you would think it would be mellow, right? Fuck no, it ain't mellow. It fucking rocks, man. So if you want to hear these great classic songs by a classic band, then pick it up and you will hear something fresh and new. And it'll kick your fucking ass!
Wow, dude, you're doing it from now on.
I think you scared him, man.
You know, like, give him a shot of the acoustic Black Tiger. It doesn't quite sound the same, but you know, I need my acoustic. I can't quite get it right. Anyway, it's some seriously cool shit. So, and then on with the show. Take off.